Merry Christmas over on the beach. I can see you over there. Happy holidays.
My grandfather started the event 114 years ago, and now 114 years later, it's bigger and better than it ever has been.
It's one of the most impressive flotilla of boats gathered for a single festivity to celebrate Christmas.
It's the Newport Beach Christmas Boat Parade, and I emphasize that to everybody. It's not the holiday parade. It's not the Newport Beach Boat Parade. That's really important to me and to the community.
A five-day event, now in its 114th year, has become synonymous with the season in this Southern California community.
We estimate that over 1 million visitors come to Newport Beach this week.
Thousands revel at the sight of more than 100 vessels as they cruise the entirety of the Newport Beach Harbor.
My grandfather took a ferry boat and put a big lighted Christmas tree on it and brought the Newport Beach City employees on it to sing Christmas carols. And other boat owners in the harbor started lighting up their boats and following the ferry, and that was the genesis of the event.
Most are decorated to reflect the merriment of the occasion, but one boat has a humble message that promises good tidings of great joy. The birth of Jesus Christ, portrayed by local members of the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints in a live nativity.
It's a very spiritual thing to just watch the people on the docks and in the boats and in the windows and see the reactions and stop and become silent and all the different reactions to show again how much this means as they're reminded about the true meaning of Christmas.
The scene of the Nativity takes place on a 60-foot yacht, bannered with a theme from the church's Light the World initiative. Wise men still seek him.
I really enjoyed just being up there and, you know, being in the moment. I feel like we're one of the more special boats. In fact, we're the only boat up there doing the nativity.
You feel like lots of joy after because you can see that you're like spreading the real meaning of Christmas. I feel like everyone's like touched by that.
It was a moment for me where it felt like I was in her shoes, where I felt that the Savior was born and that he was in my arms and that he was going to be the Savior of the world.
The whole meaning of Christmas is Christ's birth and him coming to save us and be our loving Savior.
It's the fifth year that this boat, with the help of local Latter-day Saint congregations, have participated in the Newport Beach Christmas Boat Parade, winning several awards along the way, such as Best Music last year.
It's wonderful to think that, again, in such a secular age, that the Lord's reaching out in small ways and touching hearts, and who knows how far that will go.